but we already have it. Over on this side. I'm gonna pull out a winner here somewhere. Got rid of one here. Once again, good movie, already have it. Let's try in here. Let's see what we got here. Not a good movie. Please tell me this talks. Please tell me this talks.
Let's go, kid. Buckle up.
Oh, thank goodness for the hat. Otherwise, we wouldn't be able to tell which one of us is the detective.
Pika, Pikachu. Pikachu, Pika Pika. Pikachu.
Hold up a second. We're gonna need each other.
Okay, that's awesome. I think I saw the price for this, but I might as well check again because there's a price checker right here. $29.84. I think that's worth it. Kind of. Here's the Godzilla King of the Monster stuff. It's King Ghidorah. It's Rodan.
Nice work, kid. There's a little detective in you after all.
Getting a little creeped out by that. Here's Shazam stuff.
Let's make this a fair fight, enemies of man!
Those look like middle fingers for a second there. Check this out. It's made out of the candy. $20. I already own both of these on Blu-ray, but like I said yesterday, I love me my Steelbooks. I think I'm gonna get these, plus you get a ticket for John Wick 3.
Pikachu, Pika Pika.
I'm starting to see why this was the last one there. Stuff for Ellen, Pampers, and now the Lion King. I've seen the Carnival Churro ones. I've never seen this one before. Chocolate Peanut Butter Prize Winner. That one actually sounds better than this.
respect that I deserve.
I know.
Sue, as Vice President of the United States, I order you to let me into the Oval Office. God damn it.
Philadelphia too. Looks like Jeff Daniels in the newsroom. And there you go, Veep.
Gary? Bruce? Can you hear me, sir?
How do we stay on track?